My bike is full, raise it up.
We drop a video every day and we have a lot of viewers.
So what bike setup did you use today?
I had a full race setup. My bike is full race setup. It's my BMC with disc brakes. I have my Envy wheels with super fast Vittoria Corsa tires. 25 millimeters, about 6 bars in the tires. I have my speed bar cockpit with my Garmin. Perfectly positioned to see all my data on the Garmin. I had super well data. I'm super happy. I had full race suit, ASOS race suit, with my super fast shoe covers, rotor power meter, with Bluetooth power.
Same tire width in the back as in the front.
Also 25 in the back, disc wheel, tubeless, all tubeless, 58 chain ring.
So what was the pressure in the front and in the back?
I had 6.2 in the front and 6.5 in the back. We will do more tire pressure testing soon, but I think this was a very suitable pressure tire pressure to ride. Also, we had super good tarmac over here.
We drop a video every day and we have a lot of viewers. We can see in the statistics that a lot of the viewers are coming back every day. We have a lot of positive comments, and I just wanted to share that we don't make any money with this YouTube channel, just a little bit of the YouTube ads, but it is about €2 every day, which is not really a lot. Jeff has not really he does not really have any time left. He has to work at night, because during the day he has to train with me and he has to work for his real job, and at night he's producing the vlogs. If you want to sponsor the channel, no matter what company you are, we can discuss how you want to do this. And if you want to support Jeff, we can also invest in better equipment, better microphones, because a lot of you people complain about the noise quality in the videos. If you want better resolution of the videos, we can invest in better cameras, we can invest in better software to do the editing of the videos. Please contact Jeff at trainyourdream.com if you're interested in being part of this vlog and supporting us.
Do it. Jeff at trainyourdream.com. Trainyourdream.com.
You can watch in the description, you can read the description to see more details about contacting us. This is not an obligation, this is just very, very much needed. A friendly request. Can you be the first one to donate any money, Kurt?
€1, Kurt?
Yes, I will find my money and give it to you guys because you're so friendly. I will do it.
Thank you, Kurt.